Hi, welcome friends. Today I'm going to walk you through a beautiful location in Hyderabad city of Telangana. This place is called the Durgam Cheruvu Lakefront. Durgam means that which is not reachable or secret, and Cheruvu means lake. Now this is located in between Jubilee Hills and Madhapur, and history says that this lake was built by Qutub Shahi kings to pump water to Golconda Fort. So the water was pumped to a higher plane using Persian water wheels drawn by the draught animals like horses, camels, bulls, bullocks, etc. This lake was built 500 years ago. So now at the entrance of the lake, you will find a walkway that will take you through nearly more than a kilometer stretch around the lake, inviting you to see the beautiful locations and the gardens that are well maintained by the government and the tourism of Telangana. As you walk, you will be caught by the wonderful sight of a beautiful bridge. This is called the Durgam Cheruvu Cable Bridge or the Hanging Bridge. Unlike the other bridges which have multiple pillars, this bridge has just two pillars, and each pillar having 26 cables helping it to support the hanging bridge. There are nearly 40,000 LED lights on this bridge, which brings about exotic night view. Apart from the beauties of the water and the bridge, you will also find beautiful play area for children as well as boating facilities. Me and my family visited this place during the pandemic and felt really safe. I have visited this place on a Sunday peak hours, so I found the boating area really crowded. So it's up to you to decide whether you want to go on boating or just enjoy the beauty and the peace of the nature in between the city. Now, I would like to give you a few details about the entrance fee timings of this Durgam Cheruvu Lakefront. The entrance fee is Rs. 5 for children and Rs. 10 for adults. And the timing is 5 to 9 for in the morning and 4 to 8:30 p.m. in the evening. And the boating timings are 5 to 7:30 p.m. in the evening. This is the night view of the bridge with our national flag as well as Stay Safe Hyderabad messages on it. There's a beautiful thing I would like to mention. There are some 600 years old, 80, 40 years old trees that are at the entrance of this park. These are those trees so well illuminated by the beautiful colorful lights over there. Thank you friends. So hope this video was helpful. Please subscribe, like, share and comment. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay happy. Bye.